Thank you. And from everyone in Marquette, thank you.